I did not want this.
Man, torches go out quick. Probably because they're all out in that wind and shit.
You know, skull lamps don't go away at all.
Put those up on, up in the towers. Little tree huts or whatever, lookout towers.
Why are you making steps?
To get up on a roof where we can kind of see a little better. Kind of a lookout type thing, you know?
What?
I run into the wildfire.
No! Stop, drop, and roll, Daddy.
Unfortunately, I can't do that. Thank you.
Hope we're done with this side.
Fucking Austin done went and got a 4K TV. Fuck dick.
Did he really?
Yeah.
Did he just say that to you?
Yeah.
Good, tell him to keep it at his house. And then I'll come over here and enjoy the new TV.
Why would I want to do that? I guess check it out and see if it's worth getting one.
But those things are expensive. Where are you going to find that kind of money, Daddy?
Motherfucker, you don't know who I am, do you?
Not really, no. You don't talk to me that much.
Well, just in case you didn't know, my name is Travis Frank Larry. And if I want it bad enough, I will get it. And a lot of times, I won't have to do shit to get it. It'll just come into my life.
Mm-hmm. God, why you gotta make so many walls?
Because that's what I want to do. If you don't want to make walls, you ain't gonna make walls.
God, there's so many.
There's gonna be many more things built, too. I mean, if you don't want to build, baby, you don't have to. You can go play. Go do whatever you want to.
The thing is, if I go anywhere without you, either you or I'm gonna die. Example 8, what happened last time?
It happens.
I was gone for like 2 days.
Yeah, well, it happens, baby. Sooner or later, it happens to us all. I like to build things, and I get to build things on here, so...
And if you're not building things, you're digging holes. You can't dig holes on this game.
No. Unfortunately.
Where's the farthest place you traveled in 2018? Outside my front door.
I think I went to Florida this year.
Mm-hmm.
Or was that last year?
That was this year.
Was it this year?
Wait. Was it? I don't know, but I was panicking the entire time you guys were gone.
Wow.
I still like you guys leaving.
Is it like, didn't like us leaving? Mama, daddy, you're gone.
After you guys left and I waved you goodbye, came inside and cried a little bit.
What?
Yeah.
I'll never leave you again. You're gonna cry when I leave.
I don't think it was like really like me not wanting you guys to go, because I mean, I think it was good that you guys went off and did something on your own. But I'm needy and I need attention. And when you leave, I mean, I'm not getting any attention. You know? Aww,
I love you, little. Is that why you quit pulling my ear hairs?
Yep, because you left me.
I left you.